tell me when the boys get here. It's 7 o'clock and I wanna rock, wanna get a belly full of beer. My old man's drunker than a barrel full of monkeys, and my old lady, she don't care. My sister looks cute in her braces and boots, a handful of grease in her hair.
Does that voice sound familiar?
Not yet.
Oh,
It's magic.
Go, but we can't wait to see who you are.
Yes!
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 Woo! Now, panel, you know what the deal is. It's time for your final guesses. Please.
Well, you know, I think we've got the teen heartthrob thing. I think this is someone who became famous playing high schoolers in movies like Cruel Intentions. I think the Hawk is Ryan Phillippe.
Oh!
Jenny, what do you think?
This one is tough, but I think it's like a heartthrob that was in a high school drama, like a One Tree Hill, and that scary book that could be for his work in House of Wax. I think this could be Chad Michael Murray.
Oh,
that's a really good guess.
Yes, I'm glad you agree.
You know, I can't get over that important Miley Cyrus clue. He appeared on her iconic series, Hannah Montana. I'm going back to my guess last time. I believe the Hawk is Cole Sprouse.
All right.
Wow.
All right.
So everybody's going with a TV star who could sing, but I think that this is an actual singer.
Oh.
The vocals are just reminding me so much of Billy Joe Armstrong from Green Day. I love that band. I'm hoping it's him. I think it's Billy Joe.
It's a great guess. Great guess. Let's find out.
Let's find out.
Well, panel, those are your final guesses. Let's see if any of you are correct.
Go.
Come on.
Audience, say it with me. You know the drill. Tyler Posey!
Yeah!
From Teen Wolf!
Teen Wolf!
Tyler!
He's in the building.
Tyler, what?
Tyler!
My man.
How did you not get that with the teen and the slash?
Oh, my God.
Good to see you, Tyler.
Hey, it's good being here, everybody. Hi. Hi, how are you?
Wow. You are unbelievable.
Thank you for having me.
Great job!
This is a pleasure. Pleasure to be here. Thank you.
Man, you brought it. Every performance, you brought it. You got the crowd hyped up. You electrified us.
Yeah.
That
Absolutely.
Was great job, man.
You got an
great
amazing
job.
Voice. You got some good moves.
I was very flattered that you thought that I sounded like Billy Joe Armstrong.
Yes.
Really appreciate it.
That means a lot coming from you guys. It really
awesome,
does.
Awesome, brother.
Thank you so much.
Awesome.
You are rocking out
this
every time. Leaving it all on the stage.
That's right.
Why the Masked Singer?
I love performing.
Yeah,
as they have said, and I just wanted to get a chance to do this. I'm also a little competitive, so I'm a little hurt.
Oh,
but it's okay. It's okay. The Hawk forgives.
I could feel that because every time you left it all out there, and
you
then
did.
When I when they said that Tiki, I could see it, and that's why I was like, no, you're phenomenal. We want you to know that.
Thank you. No, I'm just happy to be here.
He rocked it, ladies and gentlemen. One more time for Tyler Posey.
He's so sweet.
Next week, it's the Group C premiere featuring classic one-hit wonders. But right now, put your hands together for the artist formerly known as the Hawk, Mr. Tyler Posey.
Yeah!
Every little thing she does is magic.
treasure. Now I know my love for